different techniques, okay? First is the blind left, okay? The moving blind left. 2, 3, 6, 7.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, that's the first technique. Second technique is the wrap. Bring it back. 5, 6, 7. Bada.
2, right, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, that's the second technique. Now, those 2-8 counts we did in the intro, right? Cross body extension, back spot turn extension, real negligible. You don't need to do that. If you're here, you just go straight into it. But let me show you. 6, 7, 2, extend. Back spot. Hook, 3, 5, 6, 7. Okay? Now you notice my body, my knees are bent. Okay? My body, my frame is straight. Okay? I have a nice frame. You notice when I'm doing the back spot, I'm not. Right? That's crazy. Okay? You want to bend your knees. You want to give a nice steady frame. You are the pillar of support for the lady. Okay?
Ladies, bend the knees as well.
6, 7.
1, 2.
Notice. 6. Notice my knees are bent. I got a nice steady frame. I'm like an oak tree. Okay? Now, adding everything together. That's what we did. Little concepts here and there to make an overall greater technique. Okay, it's not choreography. We did not want to do choreography today. That's why we chunked it up. Okay, the two negligible 8 counts. Cross body and back spot turn. 6, 7. 2, 6, 7. 2, 3, slide it. 6, 7. 2, 6, 7. You can do whatever you want at this point. All right, you just finished the technique. One more time from this angle. No, I should go from here, but then you do a cross body. Okay, 6, 7. 2, 6, 7. No, I'm wrong. 6, 7. This way. 2, 6, 7. Back spot. 6, 7. 2. Above. 6. Then you can do whatever you want. Right? Bah! The music.
That's awesome. I like it.